center Jordan's waters when his work had just begun. God the Father spoke from heaven, "This is my beloved Son. Hear him." Nephites gazing into heaven saw their white-robed Savior come, and they heard the Father witness, "This is my beloved Son. Hear him." Joseph saw two glorious beings shining brighter than the sun. God again presented Jesus, "This is my beloved Son. Hear him."
As I read the scriptures there,